Hello and welcome to another episode of the Motorway Man. Now, where could I be? I'm at one of my favourite service stations, of course, and it was also home to my very first episode that I ever filmed. So yeah, we're at Leeds Skelton Lake, if you can remember, you know, my loyal subscribers. So yeah, we're at Leeds Skelton Lake Services, which is that massive building there with the grass roof. So yeah, like I was saying, so we're at Leeds Skelton Lake Services. Now, you may know that the Motorway Man has done all manner of cool and interesting things, and he's basically done everything that there is to do at a service station. However, there is one thing he has never done. I know I can hear you saying, like, what the? I thought he'd done everything. Well, yeah, he almost has, but there is one thing that he's never done. And what could that be? Well, sleep at one, of course. Now, as I've pointed out in my tour videos, most service stations, well, they have a hotel, and at the one at this site, that's the Ramada. So tonight, guys, I'll be sleeping in the Ramada Hotel, and I'll also be sharing my thoughts and opinions and giving you a bit of an idea of what it's like to spend the night at a service station. So in part one, which is today, I'm basically giving you a little introduction, saying what I'm going to be doing and whatever. You know, in part two, I'll be showing you what you can expect from, like, you know, a dinner time scenario for a meal over the evening times. I can be telling you what you can expect from them. I can also be telling you in part three what you can expect from, like, your breakfast, that type of thing. And then I'll also be showing you what you can expect from actually, you know, some entertainment while you're here, like walking around Skelton Lake, that type of thing. So there is a lot of good stuff coming soon. And also there'll be, you know, the most important part yet, which I'll probably upload tomorrow or something like that, a room tour of what it's actually like in a service station room. So I'm sure you're looking forward to that. So yeah. All manner of interesting stuff coming this week, guys. So I do hope that you will enjoy it, of course. Be sure to subscribe and follow me on Twitter, because you don't want to miss when I upload this week, because it'll be a whole week of jam-packed service station content on my one of my favourite service stations. So here we are, coming up to the path now. I think I might take a quick walk around the lake. And if you want to learn more about that, there'll be a video coming later this week of what it's like to walk around Skelton Lake. So yeah, guys, you want to make sure you stay tuned in, because there's just so much amazing stuff you can do if you stay at one over 2 days. So yeah, make sure you catch all those episodes coming in the future. Oh, what a nice path. So anyway, thanks for stopping by today. I do appreciate your time. Follow me on Twitter, subscribe to the Motorway Man, and I shall catch you in the next video. Goodbye.